Damn, bro. All right, y'all, I'm back. Whoa, shit. This is in my way, man. Hang on, y'all. Hold on. Shit is in my way, dude. I need some food, bro, bad. Some food. That's one never comes from. One never comes from. No, I don't want no ketchup or mustard. Wait, I got a gun too. I'm just. Hang on a sec. I'm gonna give me one of those them quick trips. So like really. I'm gonna give me one of them quick trips. Just need to put some wine and I mean, it doesn't really matter if it's wine or beer, so. This will be worth premiering tomorrow. I'm gonna be premiering this tomorrow. Wait, where is the? I'm going to the wrong exit. There we go, that's better. You gotta get the fuck in there before it wears off. Come on, man. He's almost gone. He don't got no life left. Okay, the damn Quick Trip wear off now. Got him. Alright, that goes one boss. Man, let me pee in front of you first. Alright, come on, let's go. Dude, I didn't want to save. No, dude, I didn't want to give him my damn sword. Hang on a sec. Let me give up my beer. There we go. It fills up her life. Never really honestly knew the damn zombies were this annoying. I didn't know the zombies were this annoying. But stick with me. Don't fall behind. Keep going. Still there? Well, maybe it's best if I do give her one of my swords, since she's not. I mean, they got plenty of swords. I took her doggone life away. She ain't got no life now. Oh, now she about to attack me now. She gonna attack me? Well, I hurt her too doggone much. Well, she dead. And now they eating her now, you know. They eating the shit out of her now. Well, you know, seriously, if she would have just hurried the hell up and stopped instead of being over there with them zombies, we would have made it to the safe house. Keep telling her to come on, and she's all the way behind, you know. Yeah, he drunk too damn much, so he threw up. Not supposed to feed, not supposed to drink too much. Will never happen. Well, okay, I really gotta go now. Seriously. Before I go, I'm gonna. I love chemo, dude. Seriously, stop. I'm worried sick about you. Are you okay? I love you, bro. I love you more than anything. Alright, back to the Royal Flesh Mall. I've seen this cutscene too many times. There's no need to actually replay them over anything. Alright, I already done this cutscene. never come true. Okay, where the hell is she then? Okay, I don't really see nobody. I don't be really, dude. Oh, she's over here. Okay, what's that? Come on, what's he doing? Oh, I gotta carry this girl.
Keep it moving. Follow me. Stay close. Let's go. Hurry up. Stick to me. Stick with me.
What is she doing? She's not coming, man. Can anybody hear me? She wants to stay and kill zombies. Oh. Well, she gonna die, dude. Seriously. What the? She gonna die for real, dude. I ain't got no food for her. She gonna die. I can't. I don't have no doggone food for her, really, man. I didn't know you had to talk. That she had more shit to say, for real. She ain't gonna make it for real, dude. Friend probably ain't gonna make it, but you know, seriously.
Let's go. This way. Still there? Keep moving. Move it faster. Still there? Stay close. Stick close.
There's no way she's gonna make it. Yeah, she did now. There she is. Where is she? Where's her body? Right there? Yeah, she did, see? This is a slow god dog on piece of shit, for real. It doesn't go faster. What never comes true. Never comes true. I wonder where this goes. Oh, they got more of those, so you can drive on. Where the hell am I? Bro, I'm off the damn map, seriously. There's an exit coming up, so hopefully. Oh, I ended up way back here, seriously. I went in a doggone circle. Oh my lord, the arena. Oh my lord, dude. Oh, we're almost there anyway, so. Well, I couldn't save Terry so seriously, but I did save Willa. I couldn't save Terry, but I did save Willa. Could not thank you enough that your best friend is gone. That your friend is gone and now she's in. Alright, seriously, just wait for the next case, you know? So, hold on, y'all. Alright, somebody's taking over the casinos now. Okay, where are the dudes? He shot his own dude. Why is he shooting me through the wall? He shooting me that far away? Oh, it's two of them. All right, drill destroy. Thank you. Seriously, dude, they freak, the weapons break so fucking much in this game. For real, dude. The weapons break so doggone much in this game. Ridiculous, man. You can't even use them so much. Still can't open this. Still can't open that right there. But see what the band over here is doing. I need some drink. Just need a battery and a goblin mask. Huh? I had the goblin mask earlier, so. He shoots the own dude. Damn. Oh, what's that noise? I got it. I got a queen. I was wondering what that noise was. I got a queen. Well, where's Gianna?
Keep close. Move it. Keep it moving. Keep close. Keep going. Stick with me. Stay close. Keep moving. Stay close.
I mean, that's okay, but they're my sisters, both of them. Alright, let's... I don't want
to
fight. Guitar and power guitar, huh? Nice. Alright, now to go back out there and try and stop this, you know, instead of try to stop them from, you know, invading the place. We would never come true. I don't want a damn computer. Now to go to the Yucatan. the fuck? That doesn't do anything. Coffee? No, I don't want no damn coffee. There's nothing but pie in here. I go, it just sent me to the Royal Flesh Mall. Well, not the Royal Flesh, I don't think. Not sending me the Royal Flesh, okay. It's sending me to the Atlantic Casino. Don't they have one in the Atlantic Casino? No, it's sending me to the Yucatan. Yeah, I still got this doggone tiger running around too. So seriously, it's probably gonna be hard to do this. Or maybe the tiger's gone. You know, the tiger, because I passed so many missions without trying to get the tiger. So seriously. So he's the damn dude that threw the grenade at the other guy. Come on, throw another one. Damn it, I'm trying to throw it back at him. Well, I got him anyway with my sword. I got him anyway with my sword. Bro, I don't want this. That's pretty much about it, seriously. The hell was that? Yep. I have the one with 200 bullets. Come on. There we go.
Fantastic. secret wars or something?
Not until now. Everybody has a first time, Chuck.
So, you believe me now? They're robbing the damn city. That's why they started this. For money. You sure got your story now.
Listen, I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time we met.
I thought a professional journalist never gave up a source.
I think this is kind of a special case, Chuck. I'll meet you at 11 o'clock in the bar at the Yucatan.
It's a date.
A Spurl burger, okay. But when did but let's eat it anyway. It fills up your health anyway, like really, man. Right in the Atlantic Casino. Yeah, he can't drink too damn much because he'll get sick. Because he'll get sick again. Where are they sending me now? Up there? Okay, why are they telling me to go up there in the first place? Selling this ring, okay. I mean, that's some vodka. I got some vodka here. Oh, man.